A group has organized a sensitization workshop to inform and educate over 600 girls and women who are members of the Girls Brigade from the 19 northern states on the dangers of human trafficking. The event is aimed at teaching the young girls and women how to believe in themselves, be self-reliant, and say no to human traffickers who deceive their victims into prostitution with promises of a better life in foreign countries. Funam Joshua reports.
Human trafficking happens in every country in the world and in different forms. Victims of human trafficking are usually deceived into hard labor or forced into prostitution against their will, locally or internationally. Nigeria is one of the leading countries in human trafficking in Africa. Despite efforts by government, non-governmental organizations towards combating the illegal trade. In 2016, out of the 181,000 migrants who arrived Italy through the Mediterranean, Nigerians accounted for 21%. Symbol of Hope Nigeria is an agency of the Lutheran Church that has been at the forefront of campaigning against human trafficking, illegal migration, and prostitution in Nigeria. They take their campaign to these women and teenagers, over 600 in number, who are members of the Northern Girls Brigade. They're in Jos for the 2021 annual camp exercise. Several messages of hope and how to stay away from falling victim of human traffickers are part of a new knowledge imparted to participants. Yetunde Abraham was once a victim of human trafficking. She narrated her touching ordeal in the hands of the traffickers and how she was rescued.
See most of my loved ones dying. See my friends dying. I cannot help them.
Participants see the campaign as timely.
We feel it is very, very necessary to come to a gathering of this nature because girls are most vulnerable. So as a body, as an organization, the Symbols of Hope is saying girls are most vulnerable. The attention of the world should be turned towards bringing up girls in the right way.
And on my own side, it will help me too to create more awareness to other parents too. Wherever I find myself that I have this story, I have to take it to my younger ones, to the community, and also to everybody, every girl around me.
And I am calling on the government, all governments of the Federation, to make sure that they give a listening ear to such victims.
Parents are advised to be watchful, not to fall victims of human traffickers. Also, to report to relevant authorities any person with suspicious character. Funam Joshua, TVC News, Jos.